This is more than a shock. I lost my mother on Christmas Eve of last year, so now this is hard to take. I really can't get in the Christmas spirit of things. I'm trying to, but life goes on. You have to do what you have to do, but this is an absolute shock for me.